on, tell Jordan.
Shut up.
Go on and tell him.
Shut up.
If you don't, you'll be sorry as long as you live.
Shut up.
How do you do, Mrs. Packard?
Oh, glad to see you, I'm sure.
Well, Oliver, how are you?
Glad to see you.
I'm delighted, I assure you.
I think we'll go in to dinner. Seems rather rude not to wait for Mr. Adolph, but after all, it's nearly 9 o'clock.
Oh, yeah.
You're not going to tell him? Jordan, I've got...
I'll tell him.
Dan never will let me talk to anyone that's attractive. Oh, well.
Oliver, I've got something very important to tell you.
I've got some news for you.
News? When a man bites a dog, that's news.
Yes.
I hope you like that stuff I brought from Paris for you. One of them's a knockout.
You came near losing the Jordan lines this afternoon.
Near?
A dirty crook by the name of Baldrige tried to pull a fast one.
You don't mean...
Yes, but I saved it for you. We headed him off.
Say, old man, I've been awfully unfair to you.
Oh, no, no.
I was reading a book the other day.
Reading a book?
Yes, it's all about civilization or something. A nutty kind of a book. Do you know that the guy says that machinery is going to take the place of every profession?
Oh, my dear. That's something you need never worry about.
Say, I want to sit next to...